and welcome to another edition of Grainger Ask the Experts. Today we're talking about TIG welding, and specifically we're talking about what goes into the decision for your tungsten electrode selection as well as the filler metal selection. There are five categories of tungsten electrodes. The first is pure tungsten. It's the least expensive, but it's also consumed the fastest in the welding process, and so take that into consideration when making your selection. The second category of tungsten electrode is 2% thoriated. They're the most commonly used for their longevity and ease of use. The third category is 2% ceriated, or just ceriated. They perform best in DC welding processes, but can also be effectively used in both AC and DC processes. The fourth category is 1.5% lanthanated, or just lanthanated tungsten electrode. They're known for their excellent arc starting and arc stability, low burn-off rate, and excellent reignition characteristics. The fifth category is zirconiated tungsten electrodes. They're known for their excellent arc starting characteristics as well as resisting tungsten spitting. As a starting point, follow the TIG welder manufacturer's recommendations for the specific electrode that you've selected. You'll often find starting point, voltage, and amperage settings on the filler metal packaging as well. Thanks for watching this edition of Grainger Ask the Experts. For more helpful tips and videos, check out the full series.